something a lot of people don't really think about is the connection between culture and how one learns about different things, how one understands their bodies, and how one might heal from trauma. In a lot of my cultural experience as a Filipina, there's a lot of focus on shame, on being able to represent a family, a culture, a community, and to sort of assimilate alongside with that. But if your body doesn't fit a certain idea, or you might experience something that is really traumatic, the idea of shame can really take over and can influence how one might think about themselves in regards to those topics. When it comes to healing from sexual trauma, when shame is introduced, it becomes really hard to feel like you can talk about those things with different people, that you can seek help. If you want to explore this topic more, head over to goddesscecilia.com.